Hello everyone, welcome to Cocktails with Indian Bartender. My name is Sandesh Kukreti and today I will be making a very simple and delicious version of a gin and tonic which is very aromatic. So for that I am using a Japanese gin called Roku. This gin is very unique because it's made with different botanical, but the best part is the six unique botanical which are from Japan, which makes this gin different from all the other gins. Sepoy elderflower tonic water, which is a new variation. It's very delicious and aromatic. I will be using some butterfly tea flower. So first step is I will be infusing my gin with some butterfly tea flower, which will give a nice blue color to my drink. For that I will add 4 flower in this small decanter. These flowers are easily available on Amazon or any other shopping site. Next is I will be putting around 45 ml of this beautiful craft Japanese gin in the decanter, and I will infuse this for some time till I get a nice blue color. 1 hour, this blue pea flower has nicely infused in this Roku gin. It won't add any flavor as such, but it has added a nice quality color in this drink, which will add magic once mixed with tonic water and fresh lime juice. So what I use a wine glass in which I'll be fine straining my gin. You will see this beautiful color. You can also infuse the whole bottle and keep it, it won't go bad. The more you infuse the flower, the darker the color will be. Up next is I am using elderflower tonic water from Sepoy, which I'll be pouring it on top by using this glass spoon. I'm using the spoon so the tonic will go directly in the bottom and the fizziness will come on top, so you can smell all the botanicals just present. So as you can see, this drink has already changed its color from dark purple to lightish purple, which is like a magical thing. Then I'll be adding a very small amount of fresh lime juice to balance everything out. So the sweetener from the tonic water will balance with this small amount of lime juice, and it's ready. It's very aromatic because of the elderflower tonic and the botanical which I used in this beautiful Roku gin. Cheers! This is a drink called Elder Tree.